released another video. Some maniac walking about talking to himself. Oh no, it's alright, he's got a phone with him. Nice one. Yeah, when I was a kid, I see people talking to themselves of the maniacs. Okay, it's windy. Anyway, I'm showing you a local, I'm going to say a tourist attraction, but it's not. It's a common myth, the local myth is that you can't have tourists going up and down it. Yeah, they can't have people going up and down it on a regular basis because you have to maintain it to a higher standard than what you actually do. And what would this be? Called the Hill Council. Yeah, I'm naming names. Probably any council. They haven't got the money. They don't have the money to maintain it to a standard that would be required if they were going to have it open to the public and be taking money for it. So they just open it now and then. Every now and then, and they let a local group, you know, scouts or one time it was some radio, amateur radio club, they let them take the takings on the door because we amount of money they charge people to have a look round it, to climb it. And so they don't have to maintain it as strictly as they might do if it was open on a regular basis. So it's not really a tourist attraction, more of a local landmark. So here we are.